I'm Inu. And you. Fuck. Okay, so here's what happened. I was playing. I was recording the first chapter, and it got power went off, and all I have is my face gun. So, hey, kitten.
Rawr. Listen, mate. I'm sorry about last night.
So yeah, I'm probably going to do something. So you know what you missed, but I couldn't save the footage nor the sound because that's all the computer's doing, and also this it's just an autosave and I only get one continue. So if I want to go back, I need to start over and I don't remember what I choose. So here we are.
Listen, mate, I'm sorry about last night. I really thought you were coming home tonight.
It's okay. Or it's okay, I guess. No, it's okay. Went through the ravine by the old mill. Almost died.
What?
Yeah, logs almost killed me. Normal stuff.
Well, I promise you, I'll never leave you stranded again.
Tell you what, how about we pretend I did come home tonight? And we just got back from the bus station.
Start over.
Yep.
Okay.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, mate.
Thanks for picking me up.
Welcome home, mate.
I'm going to go sleep, I think.
Well, you've had a big day. Good night, kitten.
Oh wait, I forgot to tell you. Oh, I didn't see this. I just talked to him and I was like, oh, maybe I can go back and I can get something else. But oh wait, I forgot to tell you.
What?
We found an arm on the ground today. Yeah, that's kind of important, I guess.
Are we still pretending it's yesterday?
No, we came out of the click-clack and there was an arm.
Just like an arm?
What? Aunt Malcolm came and everything.
Oh my God, that's really weird.
I poked it with a stick.
Oh, really? Mate, don't poke dead body parts with sticks.
Too late.
Wow, I have to email Molly.
All right, good night for real now. That's actually it. Wow, I'm so glad I told that to my dad. Oh, that's important. Like, that's really important. Also, in case I'm not actually good at telling you what happened, or oh, for some reason I thought we had all creepy smiles. Ugh. That's not right. So yeah, this is bye. That's still that. So yeah, we went to this click-clack place. We found our friends. We apparently have a band together, and I sucked at playing the bass because I had to use numbers, and it was way too many for my fingers. So well, I only use these fingers. I can't use these two fingers. So I was like, I can't do this, and I failed horribly. Poor May, it's so poor. Here's my bass. Ah, I can't practice. Wish I could. So we went. We were there. We chat with our friends. There were three of them, and we came out, and we found an arm. Then one of the girl, well, the only girl who was there with us in the van, brought us home, and I think I messed up when I asked about her parents, because she was like, oh look, we are here, and I was like, it's a few blocks away, but she was like, nope, you are here, goodbye. So I think there's something up there, and that's it. Bedtime? No, you can't live in bed, May. Where is our mom at during night? See, look at the clock. Oh, I can actually do look at stuff. Okay, I can't go out anyways. So that. What? Why did it do that? What? I didn't do nothing. I don't know what's going on. Bedtime? Yes. Oh, it's so cute. Oh yeah, also it was... I thought I would be lost there forever, but it was kind of half an hour. Oh, beautiful day! Beautiful morning! Oh, daylight! Ugh, it's day! Fuck! Wow! It's been literally 36 hours since I've been online! This shall not stand! Ah no! What the heck? What is wrong with you? Damn it! I bet Angus knows how to fix this. His old computer, I think. But I can't let him see this. Where does he work again? I thought I could do something. It wasn't letting me. It wouldn't let me. No? Okay, I entered the Konami code, it did nothing. Yeah, that's not happening. God, that is so bad. How did my computer go like that? What kind of pages do I go into? I'm hearing stuff. No, not from here. But I could hear stuff in this ear. Why I thought that was. No! Mops has all of her grisly books about creepy crimes and sad children on a creepy sad shelf in their room. Oh, looks like one of Mom's books made it out here. And we even ate the horses. One family's horrifying farm life in the 1980s. Yes, Mom. Bird. Oh, I have never liked this bird. Why though? It's just a bird. Hey, hon! Yeah? Come say hi! Why wouldn't I? Hey! Good morning, Mom. 24 hours a day.
Har har har.
Also, it's 4 p.m., sweetie. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Oh, is here your little friend Greg's boyfriend? Big boy. Kinda quiet? Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop. Well, he better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one.
Wait, do you even know Angus?
Do you?
Mom, we are in a van together. Sorta.
Oh, is the van back together?
Yeah, we practiced last night. I don't think we're ever gonna play though.
Well, that sounds like fun, honey.
Yeah, I guess.
You don't sound too happy about it.
Well, I'm off to find Angus.
Have a good time, daughter.
Thanks, 24-hour mom.
7 days a week.
let me talk to her again. Maybe there's something else.
Got a call from your Aunt Molly.
Oh, what did Aunt Molly Cup want?
Sweetie, I really wish you wouldn't call her that. She worked very hard to get where she is. And it's a dangerous job.
Sure it is. Oh yeah, Possum Springs is so dangerous. We found an arm! Anyway, did she tell you about the severed arm we found?
She did, in fact. Scary things.
Yeah, I guess.
Honey, I know this is home. But please be careful out there.
I will, Mom.
And come home after dark unless you're with somebody. At least until they figure out what happened.
Okay.
Thanks, sweetie.
Let's talk again.
So, honey.
Yeah?
What did the arm look like?
It was cut off like right above the elbow. Yeah, it was this. It was a paw, and it had like a mark in here. I poked it until the t-shirt went up. That sounds weird, but seriously, I poked it until the t-shirt went up, and it had a rombo. What do you call it in English? A diamond. It had a diamond form, like this, in black. And the arm kind of had my color. It was blue. So, it was cut off right above the elbow.
Was there blood and stuff?
Little bit, little bit. I wonder whose arm it is. Well, should be pretty easy to spot.
Yeah! Hey, what happened to your arm? I dropped it at the dinner.
Here, sir, I found your arm.
Thanks! I was afraid I'd never see it again.
People don't always return arms when they find them.
It's real shame.
It's a cold world.
A cold, cold world, sweetie.
Okay, that was funny. We gotta go.
Also, I don't know if my friend's still boyfriend's with this guy because I tried to ask him and he wouldn't say a thing.
Hi, you kid. So you're back, eh?
Yes, Mr. Penderson.
You don't last long, eh?
No, Mr. Penderson.
You get a shop yet?
I've only been back for like 24 hours.
Soon it will be like only a week, then a month, then your whole life.
Okay.
You're right. I have so much time left. Forgotten who you are and what you did, you know? They may act like they have, but that's just small town polite right there.
Is that what it this is?
Small town polite's all you got, kid. So watch it.
Well, that was really interesting.
I did.
But I need to go and listen to myself back.
Ha!
Ha!
What did I do? Oh, yeah.
We can go. We can go there. We need to go the long way around. We need to go the long way around. Long way around. And I still don't know where I have to go. Yo. What it's like being back? Well, she's got home, so she's like taking it all in. I feel like anything's changed. Yeah, totally. Park store's gone. Got a snack falcon now. Food donkey's done. Got a handpan turtle. The Harleys are bigger now. Saw them running around before. Yeah, I babysit those little shits sometimes. Are they bad? They seem so nice. That's how they fool ya. You know they steal things? Oh, what? They steal things. Holy crap! I was full. Wow, oh, they seem nice. Oh shit! God. Ah, I scared it. I didn't think I would scare that poor squirrel. Hi, sir. Bye, sir. Of Puzzle Springs last seen as dusk. So I want to grab this, but it won't let me. More like Ascent Springs. Fire with first sale. Katie Washington has never lost a child. Okay, I'm done with that. I just wanted to show it to you because I lost my footage. Oh man. So fat okay. What? I think I came this way. The other market house. Oh, hi. Hey, killer. Don't call me that. Who are you? Lori M. How do you even know about the killer thing? It was a big deal, even to us middle schoolers. And what did the middle schooler say? You put him in the hospital, and no one knows why. Did he like rot it from me or something? No. Our mothers told us not to talk to you because no one knew when you were gonna do it again. Well, say hi to your mom for me. She sounds lovely. Oh, she's gone. Oh, sorry. It's fine. Oh, that is so sad. I think I have a great angle or something. There you go! Anselm Broski. Anselm. Even in life, he was tragic. Oh yeah, they told about this place. What's she doing? What are you doing? Hey, May! Got cups on my ears. Wow. Why? Wow. Sounds like the ocean in here. That's great, dude. You seen Angus? Every night. Yeah, I mean like, where is Angus right now? At work, at the video store. What do you want Angus for? I got computer problems. Figure he might know a thing or two. He's a hacker.
Really?
I'm pretty sure he hacks. Wow. Cool, dude. I'll catch you later. Definitely! I'm so glad you're back! So, that arm, huh? Yes, yeah. What the hell? What do you think happened? I don't know. How does an arm end up in the sidewalk? In Possum Springs? I mean, kinda cool, but creepy. And like, two doors down from our apartment. You live in town center now? Yeah, we live like next door. Man, you have been away for a long time. I have. So, can I get something? Like, can I buy stuff from you? You up for hanging out later? So much to catch up on. Nah, get dinner with the family. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? A friendly thing. Okay, I'm gonna leave you to work. I don't think we get much from that. But at least I don't have to hang out with him. So, a real cat. What? Oh no! I didn't mean to do that. Oh yeah, also we stole something some time ago from the pretzel guy and he remembers. Yeah, that was the thing. And kids still hang out in here, which I found it to be cool. And with kids, I mean teens. Because teens are kids. Oh, I'm old. See, that's a real cat. How come there are real cats? Here early? Wait! Why does everything you say sound like a question? You did the same thing? I just didn't comment on it?
Really?
Yeah? Oh! Night shift, huh? That's cool. I'm at home with my baby during the day until my mom gets back from work. Oh, babies. Pretty cool shop though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cutie guys. Ew, cutie guys. What's wrong with guys? I don't know. Cute guys are overrated. Oh, come on, May. Cute guys are cute. Oh, she's got her heart broken. Music. Okay. So he must be at home? No button? Gotta waste some way to make it work. Tick! Hello? Who is this? Who are you? Mabel Rusty, what are you selling? Do you get a lot of people selling you stuff? Hello? Click. That's nothing. Click. Hello, Angus? Are you searching my child? Yeah, for Angus. Can you search where you like for your Angus? Everyone has a different Angus. For some, Angus is a happy marriage. For some, a good career. For some, a fancy car. My Angus is a guy named Angus lives here. My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above. Oh my God. Dear, have you encountered God this day? Look, my mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default. Ah, this ain't gonna work. Crap. Okay, let's take the stairs. I can't! No! Hello? 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 I'm looking for Angus? Any idea where Angus lives? I believe he's at number 2. Right and on the button, I think. It looks broken. I think the little guy he lives with kicked it in. Greg? Or something. How? Beat me, kid. I should sleep here. Click. What? This guy is next. Click. Yes! Hi, Angus? Angus, you say? Who did it's me? Tell me about Joseph Mavlin. This isn't Angus. Would you like it to be? No, bye. I was called Maybelline. Bye. Click. Moritz? May. Angus? May? Yeah. You're not Angus. And you ain't Moritz. Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. Click. What do I do then? How do I... Hello? Ah! Who is this? Hi, it's May.
May?
Yeah, May. I just got electrocuted.
But it worked.
Oh yeah, it's fiddly. There is no button. Yeah, you can like stick a screwdriver in and... Well, it's too late now. Come on up. Click. I electrocuted myself. Oh, that doesn't sound friendly. The elevator, I mean. Oh. No, yeah, I saw this guy yesterday. Whoa, come right in. Hey, dude. Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear. Hey, dude. Don't wear pants on my account. Why was the door unlocked? Greg always forgets to lock it. Greg's at work if you're looking for Greg. I was actually looking for you. My laptop is messed up and I thought, what's wrong with it? Yeah, lots of things pop up when I turn it on. What kinds of things? You know, things. Things not for for kids things. Why didn't you bring it with you? I know. Let me see what I can do. Okay, I got something for you. Plug this into any USB port and restart. Should clear you right up. It might delete some of your old files though. Wow, thanks dude. No problem. Gonna head on home? See your magic works? It's not magic, it's just ones and zeros. And we're just atoms. And her perception of reality is just chemical reactions. Take those away and poof, there goes the universe. Okay. Wow. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go. No, I wanted to keep talking to him! Oh, here is Dad. Hi, Dad. Hey, Dad, there's...
Why, if it came from the mayor of Possum Spring herself. What did you get up to today?
Hang out with Angus a bit. You remember him?
Oh yeah, I like Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his dad. I know they fell on some hard times after we all got laid off. Used to see him at the bar.
Yeah.
After I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him as much. I wonder how he is. Did they find out anything about that arm?
Not that I heard.
Oh well, be careful out there.
Maybe I should carry mace or brass knuckles or something.
Well, it'd be a shame if you got into trouble and were unarmed.
Nah, I think I'll be okay. What? Okay, I get it.
Unarmed? Huh?
I'm going to bed now.
Good night, Mayor Kitten.
Good night. But I didn't make the mayor joke. How does he know that? I didn't make that joke. How is night already? Let's see if this Angus fix works. Can't get any worse than this. I guess it could be on fire. Anyway. Oh my god, it's fixed. Oh. Donut Wolf. Who is this?
I guess it turned out okay then, your computer.
Yeah, I did things. I put something else on that drive. Do you remember Demon Tower? Oh wow, yeah, I used to play that all the time like 10 years ago. I've been playing again. They kept updating it. You can grab your old same game from their server and start right where you left off.
Oh, cool!
You should check it out and we can talk Demon Tower sometime. It's really cool still. I am deaf going this. Oh, thanks, Angus. Tips that. So, away message. Burn to lose. Country trash proud drummers. Caden destroys. K to crate. Found for glory. What is this? Oh, hi! Oh, that's so cute. Cheer up, chatterbox. Wright Harbor Gazette, Secretary of Education. Having public school, it's like having public hamburgers. That's insane. Everyone should buy their own hamburgers. What? I went to public school. I didn't end up that bad, did I?
Hey, you get that porn off your laptop?
I heard you broke it with so much porn. I did not.
Did you know it?
Rick Rickish told me that before the internet they'd hide porn in a hollow log in the woods. Yeah, that was a thing, right? Be awkward if you were hiking out to the porn and some dude was already there and you like, sup dude? I guess we're both here for the porn. I bet that happened, you know it did. I bet they become friends. Pornal... Bros forever. So, dude, you're coming to the party tomorrow night, right?
What party?
Up in the state forest. Lots of people home from school and stuff this weekend. Cool people. The big fire, the snacks, the beers. Girl, you know I will. Girl, I'm so excited. Woods are so fun at night. Gonna get so wasted. There are no laws in the woods. Cool. Well, you should ask Beige if she can drive us. So what? No, I don't think she likes me. Nah, but she's cool. She drives us all the time and lets us borrow her car. Stop by her store tomorrow and ask her, okay? Please? Okay, whatever. Yeah! But she doesn't like me, though. She really doesn't like me. Click, click. Click. Click, click. So, what's this game?
In the age of love, a pale one will rise, wielding not but a simple blade, who dares to climb the steps of ancient golden fire. Of the blood if.
Sounded so cool. The hole. Oh my god. That is so cool. I'm playing a game inside a game. What? What it was like. I mean, in real life, I would have been playing it for hours. But this isn't real life now, is it? Yeah. Go to sleep, babe. Oh my god. Have I been playing? Yeah, a little bit over half an hour. So I'm gonna leave this part in here. Tell me what you think about the game. It seems kind of interesting. I'm not sure where it's going to go. I'm not sure what I did. Who did I punch? Why? Why did I send someone to the hospital? Why are kids still talking about it? I will see you next time. Bye bye.